What I want to see from individual character revamps in 20 words or less. Why? Because I couldn't think of how to make this video not take 2 hours and go through all 40 classes. Remember when AutoGuard was actually helpful? Mod B for Luna Blade that extends his sword like every other C card. Defense buff so his class name actually makes sense. Ice Globe combos suck, so give us back Ice Balls. No matter what you do, Ozmaint will still cry anyway. They're the L-Sword equivalent of feminists. Star Balls still deal magic damage. Every combo here is the same. Every skill here is the same. This class is boring. If Stigma Shot and remaining Stigma have a name pattern, why can't they stack? Make it worth setting traps instead of just throwing them on people. Evacuation keeps getting him killed now that fall damage matters in raids. It would be nice to have a mobbing skill. Just one? I actually think he's kinda fine the way he is. Make it worth drilling instead of just taking out and putting the drill away. If you give Tesla Flare more range, she'd shoot up like 4 tiers. I know energy needles aren't supposed to do much damage, but really? Guardian Force is a really unhelpful passive. His bravery skills take too long to use. Red cannonballs suck, reverse shelling sucks, gravity shelling sucks, fatal cannon sucks. Buff her in a way that makes it so that the aura player base isn't 90% Shakti's. Does anyone even play this class anymore? Give her a passive that makes her unable to equip shoes, since she canonically won't wear them. Let her actually use the banner she's carrying around all the time. Buff the skill that shoots the fire with the debuff. Oh wait, you mean all of them? What were you thinking with Mod Ejection Buster? Remember when DP combos were usable? A debuff hyper, 1, won't help when everything is debuff immune, and 2, can never stack up to Apocalypse. Trade out his MP burning for more map control. Someone with time magic should be hard to catch. They don't need 2 bossing combination skills. Give them a better mobbing one. Keep them the way they are, they're great. Maybe buff Marbus, I guess. Bounding and transforming, 2 class specific mechanics, and both of them are broken and not fun to use. She's the only Rose without a weapon specific passive skill. She gets way too much free damage, please nerf. More mid-air shooting angles instead of just this one. Her skills take longer to get all of their damage out and deal less damage. He doesn't really need to be buffed. He's already the most celebrated class in the game, he doesn't need any buffs either. He's so uninspired, every single skill is just a circle painted black and green. Nerf this. I'm helping mechanics are dumb. Stop punishing players for using support magic. Who cares? She's just a palette swap. Misha the Hedgehog is my Sonic OC!